Well, looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Qliphoth.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Qliphoth's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Qliphoth is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah, I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that.
Dante, I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, that you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need, right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause. Back up at some point. But for now, one foot in front of the other.
Stinks.
Must be in the next one.
Get from up here. It needs to be flushed. Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
Yeah.
Losing my power. Gotta recover somehow. This dimension, healing my body. This is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine.
Yeah.
Best we avoid it if possible, especially given my condition.
So high maintenance!
Thank you.
rise.
At your breath.
My journey is coming to an end.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely now he'll not.
No way can we handle her. We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
Damn it. Running a little low. Not gonna last much longer without a refill.
Hey, honey. Need assistance?
What the hell's your problem? You trying to kill me?
If you want a bitch, blame it on Lady. She's behind the wheel. Okay, enough with the suspense. What do you need?
It up again, huh? Much better alone anyway. Crossroads. Which way should I go? Sorry, Dante. The Demon King's mine. Yes!
Yeah.
feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
I'm coming.
Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Sparda's king. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh, human.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this.
You can come out now.
I guess I owe you one.
You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer.
That I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where yours is.
Why? Why the hell do
I
you
beg
have-
you? This is my last request.
Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig. Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you. All right. This is the real deal. Full speed ahead. Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
At once. only kings of the underworld may enter these gates.
You shall not pass!
Oh, easy there, fella. Hey, I remember a stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul, scented creature!
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Summer's Tribe. They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
You're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come.
Show.
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that.
The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Nero, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Yorzin. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Vergil.
Damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this.
No.
I will have everything!
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you, Dante!
Burn drink.
chasing this thing. God! It's not useful shit!
Existence. They must fight.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
Vergil.